In today's video, we'll be looking at some of the best Bavarian motorworks and performance vehicles. This is one of my favorite car manufacturers. If you have popcorns, make sure guys you take them and sit tight. And let's start today's video. Here we're looking at one of the most underestimated M competitions. A lot of people, they don't talk about this car. This is a 2021 BMW F87 M2 competition with a dual clutch transmission. It is a straight 4 pipe. You wanna hear how it draws. This M2 still has a clean title. Doesn't have any dents or scratches or any engine related problems. This is the reason it was sold for higher price. Let's calculate. The highest bid of this M2 was 805,000 rands. After the 15% VAT and the administration fee, it totals up to 930,000 rands. This is the reason I say M2 is very expensive, regardless of the year model. As we know that the backseat room of the M2 and the M4 are different. When it comes to the M2, it's very little tight compared to the M4. So I wanted to go to the backseat and test it out myself. Most of the time the headrest always touches the roof. So you have to move the seat backwards a little bit, then that is where you can fold the seat. Otherwise, it will touch the roof. Regardless of the limited space of the 2 series, my head doesn't touch the roof when compared to other car manufacturers like the Mustang, which always touches. This is the reason I prefer the Bavarian. On the odometer, it is displayed that it has a mileage of 31,941 kilometers.
Doesn't have power.
But you know,
I don't have bag.
While I was busy recording this 2024 520D, this was the only time in which it was unlocked. Then I heard the M2 rev. All I can say from now, an M2 is my new favorite M performance vehicle. It's no longer an M4. Regardless, here we look at the 2015 F83 BMW M4 convertible MDCT. On the odometer, it displays a mileage of 62,253 kilometers with the aftermarket red pedal shifts in which they look good. It was sold for 405,000 rands. After the 15% VAT and the administration fee, it totals up to approximately 469,000 rands. There's various issues, like what is written on the windscreen. It has engine faulty, gearbox faulty, diff mountings are needed, with spray work visible. Aftermarket M4s are the worst vehicles that you can ever buy, because most of them they were abused and never taken to service. This is the reason we encounter such issues. Here we're looking at another M4, but this one is no longer convertible. This is a 2014 BMW M4 Coupe. The M4 issues for this one are better when compared to the last one. This one just have a suspension and steering faulty with stability and airbag light on. The highest bidding price for this one was 340,000 rands. After the 15% VAT and administration fee, it sums up to 295,000 rands, which is better when compared to the last one with issues. With more issues. On the odometer, it has a mileage of 51,205 kilometers. I don't know how to lie, seems like the 2 series has a better headroom than the 4 series. Maybe one day I'll test it out, comparing them at the same time.
This is the BMW logo.
Sounds horrible. See you guys in the next video.